First, turn on the thermometer. Then it will show if it is C or F. Then turn off the thermometer. Hold the on-off button. Then it will change to F. And then it will begin to measure the temperature. After some seconds, then it will have a beeper sound.